What's going on, guys? I hope everyone's doing well and dealing with this coronavirus as best they can. This is a downtown Toronto walk along Wellington Street, starting off at Clarence Square, going eastbound until we get to Church Street. It's about 1.8 kilometers in length. It was filmed at around 3:20 p.m. and it wasn't too cold out. It was hovering between 4 and 5 degrees, so it was a little cool. And Wellington Street's a street that traffic just runs one way westbound. And it's got a lot of very high buildings. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you. Because you just spent millions of dollars on it.